Hey, what's up? This is Dave from Revocation. We're here at Mira Sushi, and Brian Sal's whipping up a bunch of awesome food for us to check out. Let's go snack.
The first course I have prepared for you here is a spicy sashimi salad. So it's pieces of salmon, tuna, white tuna, hamachi, a couple slices of mango with a spicy soy mustard dressing. Very simple, but also something that'll open up your palate.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy.
It's actually kind of funny, like when we're in the van, like we can, you know, debate quite a lot of where we want to go out to eat. Sometimes someone might be feeling this or might be feeling that. Someone wants pho, someone wants barbecue. So you try to find like a happy medium, but I'm totally fine with just like going out to eat by myself. Like I don't need it to be like a group thing. Like I'll just like go out to lunch or dinner when I'm on tour. And it's also kind of nice to get away a bit. Like you can kind of let your brain kind of decompress and not have to constantly be around people.
We're going to kick it up a notch. This is our iteration of pork buns.
This is out of control, dude.
I actually have this app called Chef's Feed, which is pretty cool. It's basically like Yelp, but written by chefs. So I'll utilize that in different cities. Just look up like what's in my area. It's also nice that it gives you the dollar sign. So if you don't feel like spending like a ton of money on food, you can find something that's a little bit cheaper, more of like a hole in the wall spot, but something that people have said is really, really good. But I definitely will splurge a little bit from time to time if there's something, especially if there's something like really, really good in the area that like I know is gonna be like the bomb. Like I'll kind of look forward to that and seek it out, and you know, I've walked a good distance or even taken public transportation before to get some good food.
This is the best interview ever. Throw that out there.
What I love about food is the variety. I like a lot of diverse cuisine, so I'm down to have Italian food, Thai, sushi, whatever. So I just like that there's so many different, you know, cultures out there that have their own signature dishes, and I like to really explore that whenever I get the chance when I'm on tour.
This dish is a little bit of my Korean side. This is japchae noodles, very traditional Korean vermicelli noodle.
Mm-hmm. I look for in a perfect meal, I guess sort of a variety in the courses. So I like something that's substantial and has like basically, you know, a protein, some kind of green, and a starch. I think that helps to sort of bring everything together. And I definitely like dessert, so some kind of something with chocolate at the end is I think will wrap things up pretty nicely. It really depends what I'm in the mood for. I'm definitely not a picky eater at all, so I'll eat like Indian buffet first thing when I wake up. If I had a last meal in life, it would probably be something incredibly spicy, so I wouldn't have to deal with the aftermath.
This burger has kimchi slaw, a Korean gochujang barbecue sauce. It's utilizing Korean gochujang mixed with some Texas barbecue, micro radish, a few drops of white truffle oil on a King's Hawaiian bun with aged cheddar cheese.
This is fucking incredible.
Most adventurous thing I ever ate was probably raw horse meat in Japan. So I had like carpaccio or something like that. I've also eaten like incredibly spicy food before. Like I've had to like actually like sign waivers to eat the stuff. There's this restaurant that's, I think it's closed now, but it was in Boston called East Coast Grill. And every year they have basically what they call like Hell Night, where they just, the menu totally changes and they just import like the hottest chilies known to man. So I've eaten the pasta from hell there where you have to sign an actual waiver to get it. If Great Is Our Sin was a dish, it would probably be some sort of hearty stew with a lot of different things in there, maybe like a cioppino or something, right? You got like a lot of different elements there, and nice side of crusty bread as well. Thanks so much to Mira Sushi for having us out and serving us some killer food. Pick up the new record, Great Is Our Sin, July 22nd. Snack hard and snack often.